This year's winner, self-defense adult, Jason Nash. Next up, adult weapons. Adult weapons.